the previous video, we have learned what is parallelogram and what are the properties of parallelogram. Today, on the basis of the properties of parallelogram, we will solve exercise 3.3. So, question number first, exercise 3.3, we have here given a parallelogram A, B, C, D, and we have to complete the statement first, second, third, and fourth. First statement, in parallelogram A, B, C, D, AB will be equal to yes, BC. Why? Yes. Opposite sides of parallelogram. You can write parallelogram by this symbol, parallel lines, then GM. AD will be equal to BC because you know that in parallelogram opposite sides are equal. So AD will be equal to BC. Second, angle DCB. DCB. Yes, tell me, angle DCB will be equal to DCB will be equal to DAB. Angle, symbol of angle, DAB. Again, opposite angles of parallelogram are equal. Now third, OC. OC, this one. Here you have proved DCB, yes, equal to this. Now OC, this one, OC will be equal to OA. Segment OC will be equal to line segment OA. Why? Diagonals of parallelogram bisect. Diagonals of parallelogram bisect means diagonal divide each other into two equal part. OC will be equal to OA. Now fourth statement, M mean measure. Measurement of angle DAB, DAB plus measurement of angle CDA. These two angles like this. It's like this. DAB. This one. And measurement of CDA. This one. Measurement of DAB plus DCB will be equal to, yes, 180 degrees. 180 degree, because you know what, DC is parallel to AB because you know opposite sides are parallel. So if DC is parallel to AB and we will consider DA as transversal, then you know the co-interior angle, sum of co-interior angle is supplementary, means sum of co-interior angle is 180 degree. So DC is parallel to AB, therefore these are co-interior angle is supplementary. So in this way you use here the properties. First, opposite sides are equal, that's why AD is equal to BC. Second, angle DCB will be equal to DAB because in parallelogram opposite angles are equal. And OC will be equal to OA because diagonal bisect. and measurement of this angle plus this angle, these are the supplementary angle, co-interior angle, or you can say adjacent angle of parallelogram, anything. You can say co-interior angle or you can say adjacent angles of parallelogram. So sum of adjacent angle is supplementary. Clear?